Hello, I'm Maruk Said, your microbiology guide. Let's explore in-depth micro techniques and uncover groundbreaking insight together on this educational journey into the fascinating realms of microbes.
Bartonella Henselae is a zoonotic pathogen that may cause cat scratch disease, CSD, in humans. Zoonotic bacteria are any bacterium that may be spread between animals and humans. Bartonella Henselae now passes between cats via a cat flea known as Ctenocephalitis felis, which feeds on infected cat's blood. Then it dumps Bartonella Henselae containing excrement on the cat's body. Finally, when the cat grooms or scratches, Bartonella Henselae attaches to its teeth and claws, and the cat may infect a human by scratching or biting, hence the term cat scratch disease or cat scratch fever. Bacillary angiomatosis, a severe type of cat scratch disease, occurs largely in immunocompromised patients. Now, Bartonella henselae is a gram-negative bacillus, which means it is a rod-shaped bacteria that stains red or pink with gram staining. This is mostly owing to Bartonella henselae's weak peptidoglycan wall, which does not absorb crystal violet dye during gram staining. However, it does not always gram stain. Thus, the silver nitrate-based Warthin starry stain is needed for direct observation. Bartonella henselae is a facultative intracellular bacterium, which means it has evolved to survive within cells to elude the immune system. It hides inside endothelial cells, which line the inside surface of blood and lymph arteries. Once within the endothelium cell, Bartonella henselae can stimulate the synthesis of interleukin-10, which reduces immune cell activity, and interleukin-8, which increases endothelial cell proliferation. Humans' immune systems are responsible for their reaction to infection. Immunocompetent people acquire a basic type of cat scratch disease. The most distinguishing sign is the enlargement of a single or a group of lymph nodes, generally in the armpits, which is exceedingly painful to the touch. This is known as regional lymphadenopathy, and it is caused by Bartonella henselae causing an ongoing T-cell response, resulting in an area of inflammation known as granulomas in the lymphoid tissue. Other symptoms include fever, depression, stomach pain, and a loss of appetite. Additional symptoms may occur when the germs move to the circulation and then to other organs, creating problems. For example, if it enters the heart, it may develop endocarditis, with symptoms including persistent fever and new heart murmurs upon physical examination. Alternatively, bacterial infection of the central nervous system can cause confusion, disorientation, and seizures. Immunocompromised people, such as those living with HIV, are more likely to develop bacillary angiomatosis, a severe type of cat scratch disease. Bacillary angiomatosis is characterized by endothelial cell proliferation that results in benign papular vascular lesions on the skin. This is most frequent in HIV-positive patients with a CD4+ cell count of fewer than 100 per cubic millimeter of blood. These skin lesions are very similar to those seen in Kaposi's sarcoma, an endothelial cancer that typically occurs in HIV-positive persons infected with human herpes virus type 8. The primary distinction between these two lesions is the type of inflammatory cell present. In bacillary angiomatosis, the inflammation is predominantly composed of neutrophils, whereas in Kaposi's sarcoma, the inflammation is composed of lymphocytes. Other signs of bacillary angiomatosis include fever, chills, fatigue, and weight loss. Bacillary angiomatosis can create complications when the lesions cause deformity or when the lymph nodes inside the body increase. For example, larger lymph nodes surrounding the portal vein might compress the common bile duct, resulting in biliary blockage and jaundice. Finally, if an angiomatous nodule grows in one of the eyes, it may result in unilateral vision loss. If you have watched till here, don't forget to subscribe to Family of Science Lovers. Press the bell icon button so you are always updated. In most cases, Bartonella henselae infection is detected using indirect fluorescence assay testing or enzyme-linked immunoassay, which detects for blood antibodies against Bartonella henselae. Alternatively, a biopsy of afflicted tissue, either a swollen lymph node in cat scratch disease or a skin lesion in bacillary angiomatosis, can be performed, and the tissue stained with the Warthin-Starry procedure to directly visualize the bacteria. Treatment is targeted at minimizing symptoms, as cat scratch disease normally cures on its own after a few months. However, antibiotics such as azithromycin are occasionally necessary to avoid life-threatening consequences. Other options for treating the condition include doxycycline and rifampicin. Treatment for bacillary angiomatosis includes antibiotics such as erythromycin, doxycycline, and tetracycline. Finally, removing fleas from a domestic cat's habitat can help avoid infection in people. Okay, to summarize, Bartonella henselae is a gram-negative bacterium found in cats. It may be viewed using a Warthin-Starry stain. It also causes cat scratch disease, or CSD, in immunocompetent people, as well as bacillary angiomatosis in immunodeficient people. Cat scratch disease's symptoms include regional lymphadenopathy, tiredness, and fever, and medications such as azithromycin, doxycycline, and rifampin can be utilized. Bacillary angiomatosis causes skin lesions, fever, chills, exhaustion, and weight loss, and is treated with erythromycin, doxycycline, or tetracycline.